According to Prime Minister Alan Chastney, small island developing states, because of their current status, are not entitled to concessionary funding. This, according to him, emphasizes the need for them to be reclassified as low-income countries so that they can take advantage of this provision.
If we're going to get monies to help improve the infrastructure of the country, that all SID countries be reclassified as low-income, specifically for those projects. So it means that we can get concessional funds to be able to build it.
The Prime Minister says such funds are necessary to finance drainage works and irrigation systems, which are among the measures necessary to help cushion the impact of climate change.
The problem is that in absolute terms, the amount of money that's needed by the SIDs, there's 51 SIDs in the world, may not seem like a large amount of money. But for us as small economies, relative to the size of our economy, it's a very large amount of money.
As a result of climate change, natural disasters which occur with greater prevalence are wreaking havoc on small island states. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.